Hi everyone, I'm actually with one of my investors. His name is Yong Kian. Just to really introduce him to everyone here, he's a very new investor with me. He's on board with me in April this year. However, he is not someone that I know recently. He's a very long friend that I know him for probably more than 10 years. And I realized that for the last 8 years, he has been a risk consultant. And recently, we got to catch up a bit, and he realized that I'm also a risk consultant, but in the area of investment. So I would like to do this interview with him so that he can share a bit about his experience with me, and so that you can understand how will the experience be for you if you are one of my investors. Okay, so bro, what's your biggest challenge before partnering with me?
Okay, before partnering with you, I have really invested since 2003, 2004. So with other investment companies lah. So the result was not very good lah. So we got the chance to meet up and talk about investment. So you told me more on the funds that you are investing. So this okay. Is where we come to invest.
Okay. So what do you feel was the biggest takeaway with our new relationship? Like you are my investor, I'm a consultant. What is the biggest takeaway for you?
I think I can see the results after investing since April. So I saw my portfolio. One of it is already have 104% increase lah. So this is the biggest takeaway that I can see from investing, even.
Okay. I mean, just to add a bit of context for everyone, right? Yong Kian is very unique. In April, he started his journey. And likewise, in May, he added another amount, which I will not share with you. And then in July, he actually told me that, Alvan, I want to increase more investment together with my wife. And that really warms my heart, because end of the day, my work is not just with professionals like Yong Kian over here. It's also with families out there. Because end of the day, the money that all the families given to me was is always hard-earned money. And likewise, I'm also using my own hard-earned money to invest together with them. So let me ask you next, right? How valuable are these takeaway worth to you in terms of the results for you for the last few months?
Yeah, because it's because the investment, I can see the results, and also because one of the thing is even also invest himself. That's the thing. He showed me what he has invested. So I can see that the portfolio that he has invested, how much that he has earned, make me more feel more comfortable lah, that I can invest more on the portfolio that I have.
Okay. So what do you like most about Alvan?
As what I mentioned, that because Alvan himself is a investor, so he invests on what the funds that he has, and also update me every time on the funds that how is it going. So I feel that he's always connecting with me lah. Then not like the previous consultant I have. Usually is I go and ask them how's my funds.
Okay. Okay. As of now, did Alvan in the morning give you an update about the changes in your own portfolio?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Okay, so this is real. I just did an update overnight and morning also. just to add this in this interview, because it's timestamp also. So what were the concern you had before partnering with Alvan?
I think it's like, because I have a lot of investors, consultants before. So I was wondering if Alvan is it the same as the previous consultants? So this is one of my worry. Then and also part of it is the financial part. So how much am I able to afford to invest? Because I already had quite a few investments.
Okay. I think a lot of the time you keep mentioning that Alvan is not like other consultant, right? Why do you think that Alvan is not just an investment consultant? What is the key thing that you feel about him that you really want to tell people and recommend people, recommend the work that I'm doing to people around you and your loved one and your family? What's the key thing?
I think Alvan is accountable. So he himself is an investor. He invests more than me. So I don't see why he himself already put in so much.
Okay.
Yeah, so by investing, you feel safe.
Okay.
I myself is a risk consultant. So yeah. I already evaluate the risk with by investing with him lah. So
okay.
I recommend him to. Yeah.
Thank you. I mean, just some side joke to you who are listening or watching this video, right? Is that before that we were saying a few things. One thing was Yong Kian felt that I was an investor to investing together with him. On top of that, the second thing is that I'm accountable. And of course, the last thing is, I think we really joke about it in the sense that in the event if my friend here, not my brother here, like, lose money, like, I will lose more than him. I think that was the real side joke. And more important is, it is my obligation to all my clients. Why? Because I'm not just using my own money. I'm using the family's money. We will not reveal how much we individually invest, but I can tell you that it is really my obligation to make sure that all the families that I work with, I will love to connect with them, get to know them at a deeper level, not just in terms of monetary. I really want them to be able to do the work they want to do. And in terms of the area of investment, right, I really want to help them to take care of it in that sense. So I really want to thank everyone for listening, and likewise my good friend over here, Yong Kian, for being a very good friend. And I really appreciate him also. So I'm going to end this interview. So bye-bye, everyone.
Right.